how to place an order on Fidelity Trader Plus Desktop. In this video, you'll learn the key steps to place trades quickly, including how to open and set up your trade ticket, how to enter order details and select order types, and how to use shortcuts for faster order entry. I'm Kate. I'll guide you through placing orders on Fidelity Trader Plus Desktop so you can trade more efficiently. Let's get started.
Let's open a trade ticket, an order tool, and a positions tool. To access a tool more quickly, you can favorite it, which will pin it to the top of your nav bar. Once your trade ticket is up, make sure you have the right account selected. If you haven't already, you can set up a default account under Settings. Type in the symbol you'd like to trade. As an example, we'll use SPY. Select either buy or sell, and then enter the amount in dollars or shares. Choose your order type. In this example, let's place a limit order. In the future, if you'd like to pre-fill some of your actions faster, you can select the bid or the ask button at the bottom of the trade ticket. If you have a margin account, make sure the proper trade type is selected too. When you're ready to review your order, hit Preview. Confirm your trade details, then select Place Order. For faster order entry, you can also launch a trade from another grid tool. Let's say you want to sell one of your owned positions. In this example, we'll use QQQ. Click the bid within that position, and you'll get a pre-filled trade ticket with your account info, symbol, action, amount, order type, and limit price all filled in. If you want to change any of the values, you can go ahead and do so. You can also set your limit price to follow the bid or ask price by clicking the right arrow next to the limit price and selecting Follow Bid or Follow Ask. This will automatically adjust your limit price to match the latest quote. Again, once you're all set with your order, select Preview, then Place Order. That wraps up placing an order.
Thanks for watching. Got questions? Drop a comment below and don't forget to like, subscribe, and check out more videos to level up your trading skills with Fidelity.